Cajun football week one recognitions. I'm Karaski Melvin. Louisiana is 1-0 after beating Southeastern Louisiana. A couple of Cajun players were recognized for their performances. Louisiana return specialist Eric Garror was named the SBC Special Teams Player of the Week. Garror's 82-yard punt return touchdown against SLU was his second return score in his career. He also totaled a couple of tackles and an interception in the Cajun win.